Do you think about your next opponent, Denmark, tomorrow?
We know Denmark very well, and they haven't beaten us since 2006, I think, 5-6 years ago. So I feel we have a good chance for them. So, but it's a difficult, but I think we will. Okay. I hope we will.
And what you can say about the atmosphere here in Münster and the host city
it's very nice and very good when Germany played, of okay. course. But a little more people, I think. I was here yesterday and looked at Germany, and that was nice. That was very nice. So a little more interested in another team, just home team. This was very, very nice.
Okay, thank you very much.